What's up, everybody? My name's Blade. Welcome back to more Quantum Break. I walked around a little bit out here, and look what I found. One of these.
All right.
I still don't think I have enough. I have two. I need, like, four. Now, does that mean... I feel like there's more, like, around this area. I don't even know. But anyway, let's go ahead and continue where we left off. I was right in here. And then I just went back out. I believe I was right around here when I ended the video. So, continue on. Make sure I'm not missing any, you know? Like, what's this blinky thingy here? See that? Something's blinking on my screen. Wow. Man, they really put a lot into this game. Whoa. Yes, please. See, I really want to know what that is. I'm about to look that up. Oh! I knew it! I knew these things are round. That's what they mean. That's what these light things mean. There's one, like, right here. Maybe it's outside. Hold on, guys. I gotta start collecting. I bet you I missed a lot. Gotta be out here. Hold on. One. Aha! Yes! Three. There's seven of them. The other one's back here somewhere, but I don't know where that would be. Let me go back. There's no way in. Alright, well, I got three. Hopefully I can get one more somewhere and unlock it. Where if it's like somewhere in this corner here, I'd be pissed. All right. Continue on. Is it in this thing? So tempted to get one. All right, here we go. Oh my goodness. What are you doing? Come on.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Can I stop this? I don't think I can.
That's gonna hurt.
Ah! Damn it! Man. All right, it's a little puzzle here.
That's gonna hurt.
Here we go. This is so trippy. I really jump up here? Oh God.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Need to get the hell out of here.
There we go.
It's like a goddamn maze in here.
I was just about to say that. Like a freaking maze. Crazy.
Okay, keep going. No, not again.
Oh, what the heck? How'd I die? Was I supposed to jump? All right, I'm supposed to jump this? Oh, God. Oh, come on. Oh, monkey. Gotta go. This game had to be so hard to develop. Because it's like your own choice how you use these powers. So they have to think of every way you use them. Oh, and I messed up that guy. God, no. Oh, what the heck? Who's behind me? Gas. There's a lot of them. Oh, you son of a bitch. How do I melee? Teach me yet. Oh, Jesus! Gas.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
I really want the power up. Can't see them. Where do I go, though? Really? Look at that. It's so cool that they're like still stuck in time. Oh, what's up, girl?
Exact words or don't do anything stupid.
I've never been a great listener.
Well, time to start. Get in.
What if I don't trust you?
Then shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter.
Babysitter? You kidding me? I got good intel off that computer. Bitch.
My ride, my music. Deal with it. Who the fuck are you people?
What led you to the swimming hall?
Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury swimming hall on the chain. Only lead we had. I guess this is it.
This building's been shut down for years.
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
Very true.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
Yeah, I bet you like the paycheck, too.
Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you. Locked. Jack, that key you got from Will's briefcase.
Key doesn't fit.
Of course it doesn't.
Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for Unwatch.
This is weird. Huh. I could swear this is the same cab I was in when I came to the university.
It's a taxi. They all look the same, don't they? I'll check the license plate on my phone and see if anything comes up, but I mean, it's a long shot.
Aha! Guess I go up here. I gotta go fast, I bet. I gotta go fast. Yep, I think I go fast and I make that jump. We'll see. This one right here? Yeah! Go, go, go! Alright.
Yeah, I recognized his picture. I saw him there. But how did his cab get here?
Just listening in to him.
It's not possible. I've been monitoring Monarch activities this whole time. I honestly don't know.
So I'm noticing these yellow blanket thingies here. Yes. Kind of indications where you're supposed to go. Hey, that's creepy.
Damn it. These stutters aren't going away. What happened to
them? They should be released by now. Monarch convinced them the same thing that convinced your players. That what Monarch did at the university was necessary to protect them. Jack. Yeah.
Let's jump down. How do I go?
Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
Hello, Riverport. Teresa Sedmak here, filling in for Bobby Radford. About to brighten your day with some good news.
Making sure nothing's here.
And the hospital has released a statement saying...
Come on, Will. What did you want me to find here? Working on it.
You're welcome.
All right, let's take a look around. Down here. Nice work.
Something's really close to me.
This note, it's directed at me.
July 4th, 2010. Will. Beth Wilder. I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Shit.
What the?
Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it, because if it falls into the wrong hands...
You watch that. I'm going to investigate something. There's got to be something up here.
Holy shit.
What was that? No wonder you were always coming up with crazy shit.
What the fuck? You said the countermeasure's gone? It's not good.
We need to keep our contact limited from this point forward. I'll find you when the countermeasure's complete.
All this stuff.
You owned this place since 1999? Why didn't you tell me? 12,000 dollar moving bill. You must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes.
Okay, May 17th, 1998. This is William Joyce.
What the hell were you doing here, brother?
First animal test of the machine.
Time travel experiments with rats?
My trusty pet mouse, Schrodinger, in order. Wait, he's gone. Where'd he go? Shit. Come on, Schrodinger. Come to Willie. Come on.
Okay, well. Yes, that was the only thing up here.
Finally, we're sending Schrodinger into the machine clockwise through the corridor, which will send him 5 minutes into the future.
Did you find something?
Paint. And it's still wet. I think someone was here recently, Jack.
You may want to stay here until we make sure it's safe.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I don't want to watch that shit again.
Help me push this out of the way. I need help moving this.
Oh, sorry.
Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it. Because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future.
Jack, your brother addressed that video to me. I've never met him before in my life.
Please.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish. But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it. But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who. I'll give you the honor of pressing the button.
Thank you.
Is that?
Yeah, I think so. The second time machine. This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait. Let's think this through. That's not how it...
I can go into the machine like Paul did at the university. I helped him set it up. Then we activate the core, put the corridor in place, and set the date. I can do it, Beth.
I'm not so sure we could do this without the countermeasure. But you're right. We'll need the machine.
Right. Let's start with the core.
Explanation? Anybody?
No explanation.
It's key activated.
Will's key.
It says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Great. What the hell's it look like?
A round thing in the middle, I think.
A round thing in the middle.
Okay. Gotta figure out where to start. Where are the core controls?
Will received a massive research grant in 1997. He'd successfully built the time machine by 1999. But the results scared him. He never told a soul.
I can't activate the core till it's reset.
Well, let's reset this.
Need to find a way to reset the core first.
I have to get down there. Ow.
Hey, it looks like I can reset the core from here.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. I'm hoping that means he knew what he was doing here. This is what Will is leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we said at first.
This could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
We'll see. Still resetting. The core is reset. We need to activate it from the control booth.
The controls are up here, according to the monitor.
Let's go. Let's do this.
Should be exposed like that.
Okay. Where the hell do I go?
The schematics for the countermeasure spanned 11 years, 1999 to 2010. In itself, that wasn't strange. But the guy built a working time machine in two.
There's a light blinking here. Might be what you're looking for.
Thank God.
Is that supposed to do that? Will's key did that?
Yeah.
Key to a time machine, and he left it in a trunk of his
Find
goddamn
anything
car.
Back there?
No, nothing I can make sense of. That's my brother in a nutshell.
That didn't sound good.
Fuck. Let's just hope it still works.
Yeah.
Well, what have we got here?
Wait, hold on. Before we move on, do I have enough now to... I have... Oh, I do. I have enough. I have five. Okay. Okay. Which one should I use? Stop time to apply increase strength. Increase size. Time dodge. Focus time really lasts even longer. I like the dodge one. Can I unlock it? Oh, okay, I get it. So that was four left. Okay, so I don't even have these. I have to unlock them. I thought I had this already. Okay. Using the time dodge will rest temporarily. Okay, I'm gonna unlock all the first ones first. There we go. Oh, that's two. Okay. Okay, there you go. So I already upgraded them a little bit. Perfect. How do I go? Oh, I gotta get back in there, probably. Back up here. I wanna talk to you.
This console's state input. I'm guessing this is it over here.
No. Okay.
What?
It's perfect. God damn it.
Ooh.
We were so close.
Just got an achievement to complete it, so when this ends, guys.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
We don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you
can't.
Know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine. But I might know somebody who can. Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's had a Cronin research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation. Jack, no.
Ooh. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.